Well, first of all, I think if we find that you're in the country illegally, we ought to be showing you the door. You don't get to choose which laws you obey and which you don't. But we also ought to go back after the people who are employing these folks. I mean, to the extent that there's a demand for illegal aliens and people are hiring them, I think that they're going to keep coming. I'm sad that Arizona was forced into a position where they had to try to take some measures. It reflects the fact that Washington hasn't done its job correctly. This is really one of those instances where you really need the federal government to have an immigration policy, and they have failed at it very, very badly. We need to go back and deal with immigration in a proper sort of way. And, of course, it goes back to national security issues that you talked about.